Yeah, and that's definitely a concern that we can just touch on maybe a little bit right now, that information transfer, you know, the confidentiality, what they're working with. That's probably got to be one of the challenges with working remotely. And how do you navigate that?
Well, I think that you just have to have a very direct conversation with your employees. You know, if you have a younger associate, paralegal, you know, assistant of some sort, whoever it may be, whatever role, maybe you have a younger employee who lives with roommates and you know they live with roommates. Like, that's fine. But you need to ask direct questions like, hey, when you step away from your work to go for a run or the store or whatever you need to do, like, what are you doing at home to make sure your laptop is secured so that your roommates can't get into our clients' confidential data, to make sure that any paper files you may have at home are also secured? You know, just really direct questions. You may even go so far to say, hey, I know you have roommates. Like, what do your roommates do? Where do they work? You know, if it turns out that they're a paralegal at a competing law firm, like, then you have a higher sense of concern, and there may be other safeguards you need to take, but that's kind of a baseline conversation about making sure client confidential data is secure from roommates or whoever it may be, if they have a cleaning lady or whatever it might be.
Sure.
Another one that I've heard, I think is a great tip, is to talk to your employees about, hey, you know, we're working from home and maybe the attorney even wants to offer to pay for their home internet now. That would be a really nice courtesy. But then they also need to ask, on your home Wi-Fi, you know, do you have a password on that? How secure is your Wi-Fi? Is the password 12345? Like, that's not gonna cut it. We need to increase the security. So that's another kind of just really bare bones security confidentiality thing that an attorney should cover with staff when working remotely.